difficulties at the front end, but we did get them figured out after the first commercial break, and that was good. Our first question is from the gentleman in the front row.
Something like that, too.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Robert Mycone, the money guy, just for the record.